Congratulations, RAYE and Jax Jones, for your nomination of Best Single.
Oi, oi.
Oi.
How does it feel?
Oi. I feel mad blessed.
Lost for words.
Yeah. Speechless.
Yeah. Talking about speeches, are you going to write a speech beforehand, or are you just going to
No. Listen. I mean, the competition's going to be like, Ed Sheeran. Listen, I feel like a winner being nominated.
Nah, listen. RAYE's are done with the lyrical. She don't even need to write speeches. She doesn't even own a pen.
Improv.
She's just there.
I love that as a fact now. RAYE doesn't even own a pen, man.
No, she doesn't. She don't even have handwriting.
And what's your favourite Brits Gone Wrong moment?
Oh, was that last year?
That was like 2 years ago, I feel.
That
like
was the Sea Cake Wear Clape drop was the best thing ever.
Were you watching it live when that happened?
Nah, I was on the GIF hype afterwards, to be fair.
Oh, was you?
That's how I saw it. I was like, whoa.
All my friends were there because I went Brit school. So like everyone was literally there, like all on their Snapchat. And I was like.
Now the Brits, they get the free tickets.
Yeah.
It's calm. Yeah.